advisory.
So on the transmission point, I point you again to the CDC, but I would also say that it is our firm belief that that our schools are essential places of business, if you will, that our teachers are essential personnel. You all here are considered essential workers, which is why you were coming into the briefing room every day during the pandemic. Our meat packers were meat packing because they were essential workers. Our doctors were out there treating because they're essential workers, and we believe our teachers are essential.
So why is it not safe to hold a Republican convention, but it is safe to reopen schools?
Yeah, the schools are a different situation when you have children who, as the CDC guidelines clearly note, are not affected in the same way as adults. We can make certain arrangements like social distancing in schools and follow the CDC guidelines that have been laid out and try to, they're the best world guidelines I referenced. We can get our schools up to the best place we can get them in, especially if we're given additional school funding, the $105 billion that was mentioned that we are keen to see in a phase four. So it's a different scenario when you have packed adults in the room versus these students that we can make precautions and take measures to protect.
Yes.